I'm Jack Conway. I approve this message.
Why did Rand Paul once tie a woman up, tell her to bow down before a false idol, and say his god was Aqua Buddha? Why are there so many questions about Rand Paul?